As I understand it, this is a move that won't affect companies that have repaid taxpayers' money. Is that right?